Though the mountains divide and the oceans are wide, it's a small world after all.